They follow and unfollow me. That never bothered me, cause I ain't signed on to they subscription, the bitch and they addiction just to be more important. They feel extorting all the feelings I have. Mr. Dylan gon' laugh. I had a friend who went and mentioned I was losing my clicks, but he ain't turned around and mentioned he was a part of that shit. Yo, pardon my French, my haters is watching, they wanna see me fall. They like it when I'm spazzing, hate it when I mention God. That I be posting, they tell me that I be looking, that I'm losing my mind, but every day I'm fine. Some of y'all live blind, yo, some of y'all live blind. Yo, some of y'all live blind, some of y'all live blind. They sit in circles with they biased opinions, they think they lending me a helping hand when they liking my gram. I remember I used to sit in them stands and watch fam hit the ball court. This how the talk will report. You know a horse felon, you know his grades are bad, you know his game suck, you know that ain't his pad, you know his brother's broke, you know his mother is sad, look at the way he play, you know he ain't all that. It's not a filter that can filter your soul, it's not a light that can accomplish your goals. So man, that's all I know. All that action that you put in your craft, it either come back or fall short. But see, this life is a sport. They never mention all the people I helped and all the time that I gave. They only mention all the time I waved goodbye to being deaf, dumb, blind, and to a kind that always stressed like me, that was depressed like me. Nobody rapped like me. See, I'm a brother of three from mom and pop, and pop would stop and tell me, soldier my cause. Hard stand when the walls, green back break laws, green back break draws, and pretty girls drop draws.